What tends to happen is that two surfaces or structures that are near to each other and are constantly rubbing against one another can become inflamed, and over a period of time, this can become a source of quite considerable pain. This then becomes a vicious circle. Because the structures or surfaces are swollen and inflamed, every time they rub against each other, the swelling and the inflammation is perpetuated. And by injecting either a steroid or another anti-inflammatory substance into the area, this cycle of inflammation can be broken. Most patients will have local anaesthetic put into the injection at the same time as a steroid, and this means that the vast majority will experience initially a very good improvement in their symptoms. A lot of patients do then report, however, that for approximately 12 or 24 hours after the injection, they start to experience a worsening of their symptoms, and this can sometimes take up to a week to settle down completely. We would then expect, certainly by a week following the injection, that that would be when you would really be starting to feel an improvement in your symptoms. Because osteoarthritis is a somewhat unpredictable condition, there are patients in whom the disease actually progresses extremely slowly. You might take an x-ray of somebody's hip, see them 5 or 10 years later, and find that their arthritis has not really progressed particularly during that period of time. And for these patients, if they're experiencing a stable level of discomfort from their arthritis, serial injections into the hip, perhaps every 6 or 12 months, can be a very effective way of controlling their symptoms. Patients are sometimes concerned about the idea of a steroid injection. In fact, although the dose that is injected locally is quite high, the amount that gets into your bloodstream is extremely small, and therefore there are very unlikely to be any generalized side effects.